Kwesi Sapong, my Lord Archbishop Emeritus of the Anglican Communion, Most Reverend Danyayika Safo, members of the clergy and religious, our revered Nananom, distinguished invited guests, and our venerable representatives from governments, academia, parishes, institutions such as our schools, hospitals, societal groups in the church, sister religious groups, our beloved guest speaker, Reverend Father Paul Bere, our beloved initiator of this STL, Archbishop Sapon Theological Lectures, Father Andipani, both are of the same Jesuit society, our esteemed brothers and sisters in Christ, our cherished friends from the Arupe Jesuit Institute, and our valuable partners, men and women of the media and security services, ladies and gentlemen, no remaining personalities on my protocol list, duly acknowledged with joy and gratitude. Permit me, Your Excellencies and my dear friends, to briefly but deeply express deepest sentiments of gratitude to the Archbishop Sapon Theological Lecture Planning Committee for requesting me to host and to chair this inaugural event. Peoples Differ, a book published by our beloved Archbishop Emeritus Sapon, 2002, and rightly so, Peoples Differ, in spite of our being created by one God and Father, there is an incontrovertible and observable diversity in our common humanity. In time and in space, people have specific ways of being and doing within their natural and cultural situations, social and economic environments, political and religious circumstances, ideological and philosophical upbringing. For instance, peoples differ in their worship, in their rites of passage, in their customs and beliefs, in their practices and lifestyles, in their language and appearance physiognomy. People even use different methodologies in agriculture and aquaculture. They differ in their actions and fashions, in their conceptions and perceptions. In the same way, Christians have different ways of worshiping and theologizing about African Christianity. The Arupe Jesuit Institute, founded to serve the faith and to promote justice, has so beautifully occasioned this inaugural STL to help us to respond to the question, should African theology go global or universal, given the fact that peoples differ as demonstrated above? Our beloved guest speaker will be doing justice to that. Honorable participants, I trust that you all support me actively, consciously, fully, and prayerfully to chair this function to a glorious conclusion. I therefore thank you very much for asking me to host and to chair this event. May God bless you and remain with us to the end. Amen.
So I want to thank you very much. Say thank you to our Archbishop for his response, our chairperson. We want to invite the Vicar General for Kumasi Archdiocese in a person of Very Reverend Dr. Louis Kofi Tufor to give us a welcome address. Let's welcome him with a round of applause.
Most Reverend Gabriel Jasia Anoche, chairman of this occasion, he is my Archbishop, and I believe he has done part of my work for me, so I will be brief. Most Reverend Yinka Safo, Emeritus Archbishop of Anglican Church, Kumasi. Most Reverend Peter Kwesi Sapong, Archbishop Emeritus of Kumasi. Our main speaker, we just seen Bishop Bonsu here. Most Reverend Joseph Ose Bonsu, Bishop of Konongo Mampong. Our honorable speaker for the night, Father Paul Data Bere. I will simply want to say Nanano, and you all honorable